front of me. But they're dressed like the Grudge video. And I'm wondering the prep time on this. Oh, okay, got it. You added a fedora to it. It's really fantastic. We'll take a picture of them and you can look on our Instagram and see what it's all about. But it's well done. As someone who experienced the real thing, you know, it's a close second.
I set a really high bar.
It's a close second, Patrick. So we've now entered the Magic 8-Ball portion of the evening. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. The Magic 8-Ball can't be bartered with, it can't be intimidated. Most importantly, the Magic 8-Ball never fucking lies. What should we ask him? I don't know what I just heard. How about, is Jon Bon Jovi the coolest fucking guy to ever exist? I'm too nervous to do it. I'm too nervous to ask again. Should we just call it a night? Do you love me like you love Bob Dylan?